Hi Duncan, this is the VanVan. As you can see, we've managed to find a spotlight in the garage, so it's pretty bright in here. I'll just do a really, really quick video. It is cold, I'll start it up for you and I'll run it. I won't take it outside and run it for you, but if you want we can do that when it's a bit lighter. So just some close up bits and pieces. I'll send you some more pictures as well, but this is really just so you know how easily it starts. It's definitely, definitely cold, you'll just have to take my word for it on that. And I'll just run through all the lights, make sure everything works for you as well. Because I can appreciate that you're not being able to see it and having to make a decision on what I'm sending you. So here's just a quick run around. There are a couple of bits, it's not immaculate, there's a couple of bits, you might not see it on here. Just a few little spots of rust and chipping on the paint here on the frame. Nothing too serious, I don't think. And then under here, you probably won't see it where I am, but there's some paint come off the bottom of the shock spring, which is why we've got this mud flap on, just to protect it a bit. But otherwise it's in decent nick, the chain is in the right place, don't know if you can see that, but the right movement. So I'll start it up, check all the lights, and then I'll take some more photos for you. Mileage, it's gone up a little bit from my advert, 5878. My lovely assistant will pull the clutch whilst I get it started in neutral, and that was embarrassing, but there you go, start, runs. Nice clean exhaust emissions. There you go. So as I say, I'll take some more pictures. If you've got any questions, give me a shout. Oh, hang on, I'll check all the lights and bits and pieces. So I'll just go around the back. That's your back brake, is it? Yeah. Front brake and indicators again. And that's all she's got for electric. So as I say, I'll take some pictures and I'll hopefully upload this tonight. Cheers!